illegal settlement further compound the challenges to already development of land and the delivery of health or commercial services are also placed in jeopardy. Many a time settlements in undeveloped areas where there is no provision for roads makes it impossible for emergency vehicles to attend to emergency scenes. It is therefore extremely difficult with a fire truck carrying up to 5,000 liters of water, for example, to access these areas in cases of fire. It was on the basis of the above that cases were referred to the legal division to ensure compliance with city laws.